At approximately 8 o'clock this morning, there was a charter bus eastbound on I-80 at about the 30-mile marker. It blew a front right steer tire, and that caused the driver to lose control. Went off into the shoulder. The bus tipped over onto the passenger side and slid down through the ditch area into a field. And the bus was en route to Indiana from Wyoming. It has troopers, band, corps on the bus. There was approximately 50 students and a couple adults on the bus at the time.
So they're band students?
That's correct.
Where were they from then, sir, do you know?
The bus is out of Wyoming. It's actually students from all over the nation. And I was told there were two students from Germany on there also that I spoke with. So it's kind of a world-renowned band.